I just saw Dr. Dan. It was great. We loved it. As hygienists, we could relate to everything he had to say. Sorry you missed